Hi, it's Ann Smith, beginning our data PLN. So first we have to get to our data, correct? So we all know that's on 721Q, our home site. We go to faculty, go down to IEPs, then find progress monitoring. Faculty, IEPs, progress monitoring. And then you're gonna look for your bridge. I'm a 611, so my bridge is 611. My classroom, Y54, I'm clicking on my classroom. So this has all my students in there right now, but look, Saha Om is not my student. So I'm going to click on that little button there, and then I just push backspace on my keyboard, and now that person's gone. But say if I needed to add another person, Tyson. Ah, look at that, he already popped up, Tyson Chang. I just pushed TY and Tyson Chang came up. All you gotta do is click on it and there you go. Your student is now populating your dashboard. Now Tyson's not mine anymore, so I have to get rid of him. Backspace, and now he's gone. If when you go to do this and you put in a name and it does not pop up, that means he's not been added to the master list. Then you need to let someone on the data team know, and they will get that taken care of. I'm not on the student list, so I'm not showing up. But Mindy, oh, there she is. All I had to do was type MIN and click it on. Now I have Mindy. If I go to the dashboard, this is going to let me know whether or not the person has data. Just a reminder, we never use the blank form unless there is absolutely no data for the student. Click here, go to Mindy, and Mindy has data. So that gets us so that our students are populated in our dashboard. That's your first step.